In ancient days long ago, man shared this planet with other mysterious beings, such as elves, dwarves, wizards, and hobbits. And there were cruel but powerful warlords that led their hideous creatures fighting for control of gold, riches, and supernatural power. Thus, both good and evil balanced gradually throughout Middle-earth. In this place in time, known to all as the Third Age.
Just took you away. Oscar Baggins. Wake up and feel the day. Cause last night's magic adventures.
stuck. You tricks my wizard's lips, made them loose that night.
The life is a nasty stone. The life is a nasty stone.
Spirits lived. Soft singing of the elves echoed in the valley, and soon they caught sight of the magnificent and majestic home of Elrond.
as wise as a wizard. Son of some great noble lord. Dear wizard's friends, Elrond welcomes you.
Somehow I feel you.
possessed by fear, the cold air beating, beating down. We saw the entrance, my heart beaming, beating with love of life, all that my senses could feel, rejoicing in the here, in the now of all things that superficially die.
Thank you. flash like the sun. Suddenly are dead, the rest of us done. The rest of these creatures we preach your death.
Let's go. crazy. My precious, what would I do without my precious? I would die without my precious. Bobby, see me going back home. But it was given to me, Bobby. It was this way. Yes, yes, yes. My magic precious forever. Forever, my precious forever. The challenge of my precious was middle of the day, and if it knows the answer, then we might show the way. This question of my precious, our wits it cannot match. And if it answers wrongly, consider it a catch. Hope we didn't drop it, drop it, drop. It's got something in its pockets, pockets, pockets. Hope we didn't drop it, drop it, drop. He's got something in its pockets, pockets, pockets. Something's not quite right here. Tenth query of the day. This baggin's got a mind, dear. Mine has gone astray. Doesn't really matter. We shall pull this nasty thing. They push us through the island where we can get the ring. Oh, if it didn't drop it, drop it, drop. It's got something in its pockets, pockets, pockets. Hope we didn't drop it, drop it, drop. It's got something in its pockets, pockets, pockets.
Thank you. the cash. Quickly, quickly now, everyone must be safe. We have just a moment's time. We can still get away with our lives. Upon us, their madness will be. Torches will burn again, and ravens will yearn again. Upon us, their madness will be. Thank you.
From last night, when the bells walk, but first feed yourself well. Then we smoke our pipes, and I'll tell my tale. Do 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 do. Skin changer, secure in this land. Gandalf, my friend, I am beyond, and I'm still more a man. Last night, by the moonlight, when I, as the bear walked, I journeyed. Past Karak, I met them, goblin and ward. I left them dead. The news I had heard, they told as a story of a hopeless fight, the vengeance for the death of their king. They told of the stolen lives by the lords, the eagles, helped by eagles in flight. My friend saved in flight. All right! Yeah. The safest edge of Mirkwood Forest. From the shadows of the wild,
marks the entrance way to this place I call my home.
I give you food and all my children, my friend.
They'll lighten your travels to the old Elven road.
But you must be careful. Mirkwood Forest.
night forever. Where life is downcast in shadow. Dreams from the enchanted stream. The stillness she waits with her own evil eye. Masses descending upon their prey, thriving on all that lose their way. Illusions danced before your straining eyes. Elven feasts were a delight. Moments later, the blackest night. Prisoners in flight. Thank you.
It's going around Lake Town. The people are chanting in the streets. Legends of old, stories they told. Middle ones cry. They came into the feast by night, pronounced himself an organ sheep. The master's guest challenged his right. Still the crowd cheered on, surrounding Corin, the mountain king in song. Never have I seen all the people rejoicing. Magic is in the air, excited talk everywhere about what he said. A lock of our may hinder the homecoming. Spoken of old, his destiny lies with the dragon
and his kingdom of gold. My kingdom of gold, my kingdom of
silence, the hobbit slowly crawled over the gigantic hoard of countless ancient treasures. In the darkness, a small glitter of color caught his eye. He looked closer. He quickened his pace and began to move toward it. He stopped, and breathless for a moment, he gazed upon the great gem. It was half buried among the other treasures. Like a thousand tiny mirrors, it reflected a million shining rainbows. The hobbit stood motionless. Forgetting the dragon, he scrambled toward it, and he grasped it in his hands and gazed deep into its hypnotic colors, and quickly he put it in his pocket, and a strange feeling of possession gripped him. He felt truly, truly a thief. Thank you.
magic bird appearing from nowhere.
Nowhere.
Speaking clearly, language of ages past. The message you bring, a spark of hope.
I know it's time for amazement. Destruction's all around me.
I know it's time to wander. Quick must my arrow fly to where the dragon's weakness lies. Quick must my arrow
from the north toward the lonely mountain and the men of Lake Town. From the south came the massive and terrifying creatures, heavily laden with armor and weapons, obsessed with war, and led by a direct servant of the evil eye. The battle of the five armies was close at hand. Hopelessly outnumbered, the men of Lake Town, the wizard, and our small band of allies wait in silence. And in the balance hangs the control and possession of Middle-earth for the rest of the Third Age.
cloud is swirling, devours the light. Our counsel be, the plans must be right. The time is upon us, we must stand up and fight. The time is upon us, stand up and fight. We'll be right back.
Thank you for coming. We love you. Remember, Bilbo lives. All right, we'll lay one more on you. But today is Bilbo Baggins' birthday. Also, Frodo's birthday. Yeah.